Hi everyone, welcome to the sensory program. My name is Edilberta Trejo, South of Providence Library. This is a sensory program, but everyone is welcome and have fun. Today we want to make a paper mache basket. For this project, we need a newspaper, we need scissors, we need a balloon, a cup where you can set the balloon, flour, water, measuring cup. If you want to paint your basket, you need a paint and brush. First of all, you need to cut the newspaper in the different strips. My strips are 5 inches long and 2 inches wide. So it's up to you. Then prepare the paste. For the paste, if you want to make only one basket, you need 1/4 of a cup of flour and 1/2 a cup of water. Mix the ingredients and then you have your paste. Then inflate the balloon and set on the cup. Here is mine, that it's ready. And then dip the paper strip in your paste. Remove the excess of the paste and then attach to the balloon. Flat it out of a paper strip on the balloon, so that's the way you avoid some wrinkles. And repeat the process until you get the size of the basket that you want to. Put 2 layers and then let it dry for 1 day. So the next day, repeat the process. Put 2 layers of paper. Let it dry for maybe 5 hours and then pop the balloon. When you pop the balloon, that's the time when you wanna give the flat part of your basket. So what you need to do is you pop the balloon and then you can do by hand to flat the bottom of the basket, or use the cup so that smash the bottom of the basket, and then that's when you can get it, the flat part. Let it dry for maybe 5 hours and then cut the extra part of your basket, so that's where you can give a really good shape of your basket. And then you can do maybe 2 layers on the edge of your basket. So it's up to you, maybe just 1 or 2 layers or 3 layers, so up to you. And again, flat it out completely so you can avoid wrinkles around your basket. And let it dry for maybe another day. And when it's completely dry, it's ready, your basket. So you can make the decision if you wanna paint your basket. So if you wanna paint, if you wanna make some designs around your basket, remember you need to let it dry the first color and then you can apply the next colors. So it's up to you, it's your project, enjoy it. Remember all the time, the only thing can stop you is your imagination. Have fun and see you next time. Thank you so much for your attention. Bye-bye.